Hello and welcome to Rekombu. I'm Peter Phelps and today we're going to be looking at this Lego Video Party Llama Beatbox. Now if none of those words make any sense to you, no worries, this is a completely new product line from Lego, which is essentially consists of minifigures that allow you to shoot your own music videos in AR. So in this case we've got the Party Llama. Let's take a closer look at him. Shutter spectacles on and maracas. Bit disappointed they didn't go with an alpaca to say alpaca with maracas, but there we go. Looks like he's just strolled out of a club in Ibiza or something. Now this side of the box sort of explains the process. So you get to choose some music from the library, scan the bandmate who's inside this box, and then record your own music videos. You can scan this QR code here at the top of the box to check if your device is compatible, and then download the Lego Video app from there. Okay, cool. Here's another picture of him. There we go. Looks like a cool customer. And here's the contents of the box. So you're going to get this little sort of platform with beat bit tiles. These are little 2x2 tiles with cool designs there. And then there's a little carry case. And yeah, 16 beat bit tiles in total. Okay, so let's open the box. So you've got this little plastic box, part of the carry case. You've got an orange tile remover. Instructions. Hopefully it's not too difficult to construct because it's designed for children aged 7 to 10. Another green block this time. Package of pieces. In our call earlier this week, Lego said that they're aiming to replace plastic bags with paper bags in the near future. So looking forward to that, because there's quite a bit of plastic. Here's some more of those beat bit tiles. There's the handle for your carry case. And two more pieces to construct your kit. So that's all that's in the box. That's what you get for £17.99. I'm going to take a short pause to construct this and we'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I've completed construction now. Here's our little minifigure on his platform. One thing I didn't notice from the packaging, this guy actually has roller skates on his feet, which I love. And he's surrounded by these beat bit tiles, so there's one of his maracas. One of these looks like a reference to Nyan Cat, if you remember that meme. There's a kazoo. There's a guy falling through a trapdoor. So, I mean, these look like great possibilities for our upcoming music videos using the AR software. Here's a little sort of storage compartment. It's got a great design on the front there, covered with sort of these triangular shapes and beautifully clashing colours. I mean, bright pink next to red. You open it up and there's storage space for his maracas and for a load more beat bit tiles. Like, there's this one which seems like, you know, kung fu sort of theme. So that's great. You just clip this together now. Shut him in just like that. Clip him onto the back of his storage case. Then attach this, which sort of looks like over-ear headphones as well. Just connect that there. And it's a cool little storage kit. So just put that on the top there. You can carry him around and take him to kind of more interesting locations to shoot your AR music videos. So I'm going to get the software downloaded and sorted, and then we'll be able to shoot our music videos. Here's what the app interface looks like. And there's a decent selection of tunes to choose from here, including Katy Perry and Billie Eilish. The Lego app interface is very easy to use, and you can only share created content within the Lego ecosystem, which is very secure and child-friendly. Lego have told us that all content will be checked and moderated by a real person before it can be shared. Okay, so now you simply scan the minifigure and the beat bits you've attached to your beat box. These will act as special effects during the music video performance. You will have to be patient with loading times on a couple of occasions during this process. Now find a large, flat surface to place your augmented reality character. My one will be dancing on the coffee table, and God only knows what my mother would think of that kind of behaviour.
Now the party llama is ready to roll, I'll shut up and let you enjoy the performance.
So that's how you can make LEGO video AR music videos using the app. There are a total of 6 beatboxes available to buy, each with its own quirky character. I've got the Party Llama here that you've seen, and here's the Punk Pirate. And there are also bandmates available for £3.99 each. Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to let me know what you thought in the comments and subscribe for more video content from Recombu. You